Did you tell them already how we met and everything?
2019.
Oh, God. So, yeah, it was on one fine day when my parents actually showed me a biodata of a girl. And they said that really liked the family and the girl, her name was Sana.
I think it was just a random call. I was in a conference and my father was like, come home immediately. And I came home and to my surprise, it was his rishta. I had not seen him. I didn't even know his name. And my father was like, there's a good rishta and you really have to look forward for it. And I met his family friends. They had come home, they came to see me. I didn't know anything about him.
That fine day in the night, first time I texted her.
That's when I saw him and I got to know his name. Until they came home, I didn't even know who he was.
And I asked her whether she was, comfortable with this entire setup of this arranged marriage, and she was very sportingly said a yes.
तूने घर कर दिया. I think that was our first conversation.
And we spoke for 2.5 hours.
2 hours 16 minutes.
Precise. I guess the best part about that conversation was though we were speaking for the first time, we did not have a moment where we were a little speechless and we didn't know what to speak. I guess that conversation was a very fluid one and it did not seem like a first time conversation. So I guess that is where the chemistry had stuck.
But I think now he's like, haan, batao, batao, aur kya?
Because you spoke everything in that time. Like about Sana, one is she's undoubtedly very attractive. Her smile is one of the best, what I feel. She's got a very pure heart. She is something that I always wanted my parents to have like a daughter-in-law, and she's a perfect match for it. And I guess, she's gonna make my life happy, and I'm sure I'll be supporting her with everything. Way too quickly, because she wouldn't stay. I was okay with it. She was getting restless. She wanted to get married early. No, but I guess it's been a great...
What shock hai na shaadi karne ka?
Ab ho gaya. No, but I guess now it's, things have gone well. I guess we are very grateful to Allah. And we are very grateful to our parents. They have gone and done everything for us. They've done everything from head to toe. And we are very fortunate to have them.
Mukaram, please pay attention. This is for you. Muskurana kaam aane ke kaabil nahi hai o sitam tera muskurana
nayi faza mein ulfat pe teri fida ho rahe hai malik par
support that they've shown us, the love that they have shown us. My family, who've traveled all the way from Calcutta, leaving their work just for attending the wedding. Her family about to come to Calcutta now. So I guess it's, we felt, you know, it was a very overwhelming moment for us, but I guess it's a very nice moment.
Allah.
Sare jahan